and technology is defined as these two big circles in a Venn diagram, and you've got media on one side and technology on the other, and there's some overlap in the middle. And the reality of my day-to-day life has been right in between those two. And so really, in some ways, media and technology aren't discernible. There are some areas where they may be, but so much of media has become driven and transformed by technology, and technology has been transformed in some ways by media as well.
Technology is the tools and the format and the capability, and the media is the content. So to give an example, you have mobile and social computing as an enabling tools and platform, but the content comes from the media. So you can use the, say, social and mobile computing to talk about, you know, God stories that the whole world can, you know, come to see, or you can use social and media to shape core value in the world, like how do people see marriages, how do people see sex, how do people see money, how do people see family. You can also use the same tools that technology provide to do bad stuff like pornography, promoting hate. So the way I see technology is that it's the channel, it's the tools, it's the form, and the media provide the content, the inside story.
When we mention media, technology is closely intertwined with that, because we always use technological platforms, technological channels in order to communicate our media messages. And of course, today media technologies have changed dramatically. So in order to bear witness in every nation, we need media and technology together.
I think it's really, really good that we can use media, the intersection of media and technology, to connect and to get ideas that we wouldn't get otherwise in other like periods of time, or like instantly we know what's happening all over the world, but we have to be intentional in like the time and the quantity of information that we are consuming and what we're gonna do with this information.
Technology is really part of media and content, and a lot of ministry leaders, organization is somewhat behind. So we recognize that we need to help them to engage that. So I think not only that we want to provide tools for them to use, but I think the digital mindset become very, very crucial, because even if ministry has all the great tools, but without the mindset, they still don't know how to use it effectively.
It's in that intersection of media and internet-enabled technologies that is the area of interest for our conversation on how media and technology together are impacting the world. And when I think about that intersection, I see that that is actually starting to grow bigger and bigger. And in fact, in from year to year, it actually seems to be incrementally growing exponentially, so much so that now we just don't know where media begins and where technology ends, or the other way around, where technology ends and where media begins.
Technology is just a means of allowing the platform for media to, you know, to push the message through. So I really see it important that as the technology improves in all different areas, whether it's artificial intelligence, whether it's the Internet of Things, that we continue to put the right infrastructure in place and foundation in which media can leverage to go ahead and get the message out quickly.
God is the creator of all technology. God is a creator, and He created us in His image, and because of that, we create technology. God is also a communicator, and we use technology to communicate. So you can never really separate technology as a part of who we are and technology that we use to live with the technology that we use to communicate. And that's why I think these two things always go hand in hand.